question ba kwa yeah Charles Ollins e bisa se mi misa wo se bisa lawyer Beatrice Annan se sa Alan Kyeremanten the resignation no e mo anisi hu because the narrative out there ni se anya bia no Alan obe pulu Ashanti vote no na nam so nti obetiba ma ba no kra ko run off e mo mu NDC
debi e mo ye hu unim Alan Kyeremanten asem no eye me yakakra ema no esan se abane se wakodom amenyu kuo bia odoma onyuma ye chese emfa huni ejuma waye
right
se unni sika ana webusieni enye a member of the UP tradition you have no space on that party
yeah you with him
yeah you with him but Alan Kyeremanten no e was so ohun se or you're part of the forbidden fruits. Or no, no, you're the longest trade minister under the MPP administration in both Kufuor and in the Kufuor. Minya, DN or ye, DN Alan Kyeremanten ye. When Timia and Yashe, just say, Emra, you kumun kwa 4-9, you got two aba. Emra, Delta Force status or mobile emma judges ewo court.
That's right.
Emra almost started say almost saying yama. Yeni na ye almost bobbisia trade minister, na ye bobbisia say, and ne our debt to GDP at a point, ne 105%. Alan Kyeremanten country, no geni per diem.
Ne explanation is say, one ministry on no way under resourced. Yes, say, dama, and no more being ya, or the bayed one on
that. Inti say, oh, ye under resource. Na uwo. The nation at heart, you speak up, you use every means available. What's naho, emananado, then the warfare second of Riata, I can usher them. And then, and yes, or mamma will quine, ah, and the democracy any MPP no, and call the one MPP ni. In the Alan Kyeremanten, dear, on ye an alternative for any voter to consider.
On your threat,
on your threat, on your threat. The most important thing to say. Alan has shown to MPP enye kuwa e was say ye de Ghana shomonsa MPP to mean kramai nanado was say o mine no asay ne party so biti Alan Kyeremanten biti me fi MPP mo a ono on shada ampe no hasem e bini say o ka say ya mani sika o an ka say ya mani ski nti say Alan biti me fi MPP mo a metie Dr. Nyahonya Hotamaku metie kwa Mr. Kojom PMM,
Metier,
the leading members of the MPP almost say the party is not a party that is in the good shape. The